anything about this house?
No.
Anyone seen entering or leaving? Strange lights and unusual noises.
Heard they're reforming a dawn guard. Vampire hunters.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First thing.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. Nesuan's cell? The ruins underneath Markarth? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work. To protect my research, for one, and the excavations into Nechuanzel are dangerous. Dwemer machines and Then you were well informed. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Former Tongue. It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings. Preposterous. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed. While I'm being an admirer, I'm sure you can appreciate. I'm not certain how many scholars you're accustomed to. Do you realize? You best rethink this course. While I'm being an admirer. Very well. Perhaps when my research is. I'll feel more comfortable discussing my findings with you. You little thief!
Halt! The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the court wizard's permission. Because Calselmo doesn't want anyone to go in. You have a problem with that? Go talk to him. You'll find him in front of the ruins during the day, just down the tunnel.
Stop right there.
Lydia, strike them with your vacant smile.
Do your
best.
The
best you can do.
You bested me.
anyone there?
What was that?
Thank you.
Wait. I know you.
Day. send just about anything. I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to, since I can't count on my brother for anything.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
Was there something else? I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here.
We haven't much time for discussion. But what do you need?
This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle, replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enther? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us, so it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the guild immediately. Farewell, Enther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word. Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the guild. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becomes a burden, I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do.
Mages don't let us go into college. They said it's not school. Aster says his paw was a college man. Lots of bad things happen. The mages are so nice.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time, you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
We may not have as much to offer as Whiterun or Solitude, but we'll do what we can. Winterhold doesn't offer much.
glad you're here. I think some of these people are beginning to suspect who I am. Are you ready to face the Guild? Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect when we enter the system.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Reason to be here with that murderer.
Please, lower your weapons so we can speak. I have proof that you've all been misled.
No tricks, Carlia, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Now what's this so-called proof you speak of?
Gallus's journal. I think you'll find its contents disturbing.
No, it can't be. This can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Every word. Mercer's been stealing from the Guild for years, right under your noses.
There's only one way to find out what the last says is true. Delve in. I need you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed monk, my friend. What's in that book? What did it say?
It says Mercer's been stealing from our vault for years. Gallus was looking into it before he was murdered.
Nag of Mercer opened up a vault that needs two keys.
How dare you bring that Dunmer bitch here?
The door has the best puzzle locks money can buy. There's no way it can be picked open.
You didn't need to pick.
What's she all about?
Use your key on the vault, Delvin. We'll open it up and find out the truth.
I've used my key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
Get in here, all of you.
The gold. The jewels. It's all gone.
That son of a bitch. I'll kill him.
Vex, put it away. Right now. We can't afford to lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
Do what he says, Vex. This ain't helping right now.
We do it your way. For now.
Delvin, Vex, watch the flagon. If you see Mercer, come tell me right away.
Something you need? Oh, I see. Well, you're making friends all over, ain't ya? So, how's Astrid doing these days? Ah, but business. Let's see. Where, oh, where did you get this? This is an amulet of the Emperor's Elder Council, specially crafted for each member. Look, it ain't my business to tell the Dark Brotherhood its business, but if you killed a member of the Elder Council, you'd better believe. Buy it? This? Oh, yes, indeed. Oh, wait, just one moment. Here is a letter of credit. Usable by Astrid only, for any service or item I can provide. You bring that back to your lovely mistress. With my regards. Need some gold? I may have some work for you. Well, well, if you happen to... What a delightful find. This... Well, well, if you happen... It's worth quite a bit, actually. Quite a catch. There you go. This should make you smile.
Before I help you track Mercer down, I need to know what you learned from Carlia.
I mean, everything.
I feared that was the case. Anything else? Trying to make Mercer look bad in front of Maven, eh? Clever lass. Was there anything else?
What?
Nightingales. Was there anything else she told you? Then I have an important task for you. I need you to break into Mercer's home and search for anything that could tell us where he's gone.
Aye. He never stays there. Just pays for the upkeep on it. Hired some lout by the name of Vold to guard the place.
Be careful, lad. Just find a way in. Get the information and leave. And you have permission to kill anyone that stands in your way.
Good question. If you can get past his trained watchdog, I think your best bet might be the ramp to the second floor balcony in his backyard.
No. I'd wager a well-placed shot at the ramp's mechanism would lower it in a hurry. Careful at Mercer's place. I don't want to lose anyone else for that matter.
I dare Mercer to come back here.